probably lives here and we shoot him in his head.
Shoot him in his head.
Okay. I know, I thought so too. So I could probably tase him from this side of the fence because he wants to come over, but shoot, he's in his yard. What do we have? So why would it go down and hang out in that driveway if he didn't live here? Hate to kill him in his own yard.
He charges us.
Yeah, I'm trying to think best place to shoot him.
He's charging straight at you. Just shoot him in there. Shoot him. So if you're over there, I'm over here. We'll just shoot him like that.
Yeah, Steve.
Behind us. Unfortunately, his glass is going to break.
Well, that's just it. Not good backdrop.
We don't know. We'd like to believe nobody's in the house, but we don't know for sure.
Imagine they'd hear. I think he belongs here.
The problem is we can't let him continue around the street because somebody's going to swerve.
Yeah, it's going to cause an accident.
And then we'll get blamed because we were out there.
He lives here, I can tell. You crossed that line. Cross that line.
Why are you foaming at the dog?
Thirsty or aggressive or rabid? Here he comes. I got lethal. Go home, bad dog, bad dog. Go home, bad dog, bad dog. Bad dog, go home. Bad dog, go home. So I can pull this, but I need slack. I don't know if that's big enough to get around his head, is it? Okay, so now once we get him, what are we going to do with him? No, he's not. He's getting pretty mad. I think we just shoot him. Just kill him. Okay, where's Steve at? He doesn't want to play. He's gone. Maybe we'll chase him into Federal Way. Man, that dog is big. Okay, well, Tazer didn't work. So, all right, thanks. She doesn't recognize the dog.
He's still running.
He is, man. He did not like that at all. I'm afraid he's going to go bite some kid down there. We're going to have to probably go chase him, aren't we?
Yeah.
So the Tazer, his fur is so thick.
Because it'll only jump a gap of 2 inches, and his fur is a lot thicker than 2 inches. But obviously, I got one good probe on him because he yelped and obviously see
the. Did he turn into one of the houses down there?
No, he's still
on the sidewalk.
Let's go. I'll shoot him. Let's just go shoot him. Here's coming around your front.
I tased him again, didn't work.
I think he must have made it over the fence or through the fence. There's a lady in her. Too many people. I am out of a taser cartridge. You got an extra cartridge? I can. Thanks.
I just saw her walk.
Shot him on the side. Up in their backyard. Yeah, no, it made it twice. I got him through the passenger window. Did you you saw it? Did you get it on tape? All right. Dom, tase him. Okay, perfect. So the taser.
Just to let you know, I'm gonna tase him. He's gonna run like hell, and he's gonna get shot.
So the taser is going to scare the heck out of him. These these people have a little kid and everything.
Can we ask them to take everybody inside and get
ready? Yeah.
It was funny, the first two shots, he didn't whimper.
I know. I'm not sure. How do you come back?
No ending.